one Darton's love.
Damn, son.
Yo, what's up, guys? We playing Need for Speed, man. You feel me? And this game should be an interesting playthrough. You feel me? I'm not lasting this game.
Big names in town. I'll introduce you to my guy, Travis. He's got a bunch of cars he's trying to get rid of, man. No sweat. High time for an upgrade, just saying.
I'm Spike. I'll see you there, yeah?
Bro, these graphics look amazing, bro. Amazing at graphics. Alright, guys.
Yo, it's Spike. I thought I'd ping you on blah. This place is jumping. Seriously, there's...
You see, I can drift. Ooh! First drift for the guy. I can get this, man. That drift shit? Yeah.
So, I fired you a link, so check your map. Okay, see you there.
I can't tell what kind of car this is. Bro, the graphics though. Amazing. The U-turn to trip system for B better be good driven. Okay. All right.
Smooth, man. That's good. There's some real people in here tonight. Come on, I'll take you to meet my guys. Come on.
Ah, look what the cat dragged in.
Who's Bambi?
This Bambi just busted a 500-foot drift right through the I-5 intersection over Turner, man. Oh, for the skinny skid row, you know what I'm saying?
Must have been something. Haven't seen Spike this hype since, well, he's always this hype.
That's why you love me.
Robin, good luck trying to keep up.
Trust me, babe, he'll do just fine. Matter of fact, I'm taking him to meet Travis right now. Maybe shift one of those rides taking up all our space. Come on, man.
Sup, Ames?
Sup.
That's Amy. Isn't she lovely? Ooh, love you too, bae.
Travis.
Yo.
Someone I want you to meet.
Oh, yeah? Tell me why.
You should have seen this guy, man. Control off the hook.
Well, you seem to have caught the eye of Speed Racer over here.
Truth, man. This one's a helmsman.
You picked a good time to re-up. There's some top-grade talent in town who's ready to make history. Serendipity, brother. The stars aligning. Never a better time to start a project, Bill. So whatever's happening under that ribcage in here, it's time to start expressing it out there. Take him out for a shakedown. Maybe one of these mongrels will take a shine to you.
Alright, we got three cars to pick. Honda Civic Type R. Mustang. Huh. Gotta get that Mustang.
Yo. Welcome to the clan, brother. Trading up.
She's nice, right?
Come on, Ames. I just need you to listen to it. Make sure she's purring like she's supposed to. What's up, man? Please, please. Oh. She's parked just outside.
Spike,
come on.
Like I said, I got guys with no trust fund paying full price for this soap.
Really? It's like that, huh?
It's like that.
Wait. There.
Wow, wow. I feel so much better now.
I'm good for it. You know that.
I mean, your dad's good for it.
Easy. This jacket was like $1,200.
Exactly, man.
Oil, man.
Don't matter if you're the best damn driver this side of the 101. As far as she's concerned, don't mean a thing if you ain't got that green.
It's very poetic, and that is also true, so.
You ready to make some house calls? Come on, man. I'll meet you out front, and we'll give you the tour.
All right, guys, the story is good so far. I enjoyed the little story mode, you feel me? So, let's get right into it. So, I guess, yeah, first race. Come on. Up to 200. Oh, fuck. I got control of my vehicle. Bro, I'm so newbie at this fucking game. How the fuck I missed this shit? Bro, I can't drive for shit.
Emmanuel! Emmanuel! Get your ass over here. V-5-O-Phone. Hello, ladies.
What? No hug, man?
Hey, I wouldn't want to snap that skinny frat boy frame in half. Oh, come on, little kid. Give me some love.
Don't let his appearance fool you, man. This beast is real nimble behind the wheel.
Name's Emmanuel. But apparently that's too many syllables for these fools. No, call me Manny. Oh, strong grips, huh? Hey, this is Fred, Norwegian Hammer.
What up, buddy? Frederick.
All right. Are we gonna find some trouble or just stand in a circle and make fun of Spike? Ooh. I'm cool with either.
Talking dirty. Who's hungry?
I've only had one dinner tonight. I'm starving. Seriously, where does it go? You eat like he should.
Yeah, Robin, any more dinners and you're gonna bottom out.
Shut up. Fine, smartass. Last one to the diner picks up my tab.
No. Last one to the diner picks up everybody's tab. What?
Alright, I guess we race it again, man. This story is great so far. Tell me in the comment section, what are your best part so far in this story? Need for speed. Oh, damn. They just crash like that, though. Got my fucking way. Third place. Bro, how the fuck? What the fuck, man? I crashed. I could win third fucking place. That's bullshit.
Nobody order anything over $5.
It's a diner. Everything's over $5.
And no dessert, man. I'm gonna have to get out there and find some competition. Just waiting for the 411 on the location.
I was thinking of heading back up to the club. You should come.
Do what? The streets are slick and the night is young. I'm racing tonight.
No. I'm gonna head back to the shop. You wanna tag along? We can set you up some space.
Ooh, she gonna spiff you up, bruh.
Jealous, Spikey?
Yeah, I like I'm jealous of people who drive at the speed limit.
Have you ever seen Travis tonight? Oh, yeah, he had someone to meet.
Can't knock the hustle.
Magnus Walker's in town. You see him and Travis talking at the club?
Oh, so that's why Spike's in a hurry. Got himself a date.
A date with destiny, my man. Tonight, we ride. You can show us what you're really made of. Yeah? Yeah, man.
All right, let's drive. I need to get these fucking controls down.
It's Ames. Forgot to tell you, I heard some weirdness coming from your ride earlier. Or maybe it was Spike. Maybe it was Spike. Whatever. I'm at the garage. Come by. Set yourself up. Do whatever needs to be done. Okay. Later, amigo.
Man, I need to get this drifting thing. How the fuck I ain't say that shit? Whoa, I can't drive for shit. I see most people driving this camera angle for some reason. Oh shit. Bro, why this shit got me going driving on the wild side of the fucking road, man? This shit nearly had me driving all over the fucking road. The fuck GPS shit. I might stick with this camera angle. I'll go try it out. Going out, going into the fucking shop.
I can hear you creeping out there. Yeah, touch my playlist and die. Oh, hey. Travis mentioned you worked a couple cars yourself, so. That's cool. Okay. One house rule. Use whatever tool you want, honestly. Just put them back where you found them. Other than that, knock yourself out. This is my latest obsession. Here. Listen to that cloud, man! This is going to be my master build. I can feel it. I want it ready for Nakai-san to see before he leaves the city. Props from an artist like him could really put this shop on the map, you know? Okay, well, I'm done. I'm gonna head out, maybe catch Spike. Travis shifted those rides so there's space for you now. And you should take it before he replaces that junk with more junk. It's a good time to get your head straight, you know? Plan your build. Channel your vision. Whoa, starting to sound like Travis. Okay, I'm gone. I'm out. Have fun. And maybe I'll see you out there, yeah? Oh, and put the tools back. Cool. Later, man.
Sure. All right, that's nice. How much money we got? How do I buy cars? Hold up. Maybe audio music. I'm not trying to get copyright. I should have did that before, man. And I think we're going to end the episode off here. Quake TV is out this bitch. And